cross back in. Oduro! Into the corner, and it's Charlotte now back in front.
Entertainment District in South Raleigh. Here's Enzo Martinez. Quick touch and a good one. Flag stays down and hammered home. We're tied at one.
Infield for Martinez. He tries to return the favor, but it'll come for Dominic Oduro on this left-hand side. He'll cross towards the back post. Jackson arriving! And there's the opening goal for Charlotte. Lovely delivery to the back.
Style that Mike Jeffries has talked about. He wants his team to play ball. He wants him to knock it around, to be creative, to make space, to play into space.
Joel Johnson with a first-time delivery, and there's the second goal for Charlotte. A first-time hit from Enzo Martinez from the edge of the penalty area. And
here from the left back. And into the middle. Good opportunity coming, and a goal for Charlotte Independence. It's the other center back, Hugh Roberts. And Charlotte Independence, a go-ahead goal here in the 68th minute.